out, firebugs. Thought I'd show you my new bow drill kit that I've made for a friend. Cherry. What I've made here is a takedown ball, bamboo coupler, bound with Malayan cherry bark cordage to stop it splitting. Made some indicators so you can see which way to assemble it. Arrow to arrow there. Nice tight friction fit. Other side, just a little slit into the little slit, and I just put a bit of pitch glue. Smeared it just inside the coupler, and then just as it dried, before it dried, put it in, twisted it in, and it just gives it a nice tight fit. Two cords with it. Some little what bracket fungus is, but it's good tinder fungus. They're for coal catchers, and ember extenders, because they'll set on fire, so if you miss your first ember, you've got a backup. Even done a mini pitch glue stick for the cordage would come loose at the end, you can just fix it in. I've got a mouth piece bearing block, so it would double as a strap drill mouth brace as well. Give it a go, yeah. Got like a test cord and a bit of a fancier cord with it. That's the top. I'll have to put a little marker on. Is put a notch here with a side notch. What I like to do is go through that, come back on that side notch, and sort of wrap it off. You will have to keep readjusting it as the tension as it stretches. Hold that, you don't need to tie it up, you can just hold it with your hand like that, yeah. And I put these fingers, grab the cord there as well, and I use the thumb also to press down like that, like you've seen me do on a previous demo. It is now a quick hot spin, getting wet. Yeah, we're aware of that. thing. Fungus lit. I think it is now. Put the ember in the tinder bundle. Right. And still got the old cold catcher back up. Plan B there. See how we go with this, a little bit damp. It's see what we can do. Boom. Here we got it. Take down bucket. Bud. Here we have it. Take down bud little kit, should I say. Going off to my mat soon. Didn't need plan B, but it was there if I did. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Catch you later.